A temporary bill signed into law will keep student loan rates from skyrocketing. Under the bill, interest rates will stay at 3.4% for subsidized student loans until next summer. That rate would have doubled in July if the bill wasn't signed. Director of Financial Aid Jen Sassman says students should voice concerns to Congress, ensuring the low interest rate stays permanent.
Let them know how important it is to keep that interest rate low.